I chose PCC's Vet Tech program partly because it was only half an hour away from me, and it's one of only two programs in the state. The other one is in Central Oregon, I believe. And I was looking for a career in animal care that had great job security, because I had tried the marine biology thing and the zoo animal thing, and there's not a great job security with them necessarily, but this field is in need of quality workers at the moment. As a lot of you probably know, the emergency clinics are really backed up, it's hard to get appointments, and that's because there's a shortage of trained vet techs out there. So I wanted to participate in this program to kind of help meet that need in my community.
This program's really neat. It is one of the top five programs in the nation, which is super solid. And it's nice because one of the things that you have to do being a CVT or any form of veterinary technician is you need to get essential skills. And PCC actually provides all of the essential skills on campus that we have to do, both small and large animals. We have labs regularly teaching us the proper ways of taking care of these animals in clinic and in a medical facility, which is really awesome. And our teachers are so willing to teach us on a regular basis. We can come up to them at any given moment with any of our questions, and they're more than happy to share with us their plethora of knowledge.
There's a huge need for trained, certified vet techs in America, in the world right now. And I feel like I know a lot of people that are having trouble finding work right now. But in this program, you're coming out of it, and there's already two or three clinics that are like waiting for you to graduate so they can talk salary with you. Like, I don't think a lot of people experience that at this moment in time in certain career paths. So it's definitely like, if you want a job, this is a great place to get into. But more importantly than that, if you want to make a difference in the lives of animals and your community, this is a really great program to get involved in.
Oh my gosh, it's incredible to have it right at my fingertips, right in front of me available. I've had multiple people that I've worked with who are going through online programs and are having such difficulties, especially getting their large animal essential skills, because it's so difficult to come across a facility that will allow students to come in and be hands-on with their animals. Some programs won't even help you. You're the one in charge of finding your own essential skills and your own means of collecting those essential skills. Whereas PCC, they're kind of just like, alrighty, you're taking large animal nurse and restraint. Here you go, hop in, go touch that cow, you know?
This program has been actually beyond my wildest expectations. There is, as you can see, a full-fledged farm here. We have kennels and cattery. We also have a medical facility. So we're able to get a lot of hands-on experience. So we got to see like lamb birthing this winter. We have dogs in the kennels that we have come in totally afraid of people, have barely been touched before, and they leave like as an adoptable animal because we work with them really consistently and try and desensitize them to things they're not used to and kind of get them comfortable interacting with humans and other animals. And the professors are incredible. Like, I get the sense that they deeply care about us as human beings and are really willing to work with us if we have doctor appointments or different things. So it's made this program feel really doable and really valuable.